This is pretty surreal and amazing for this to happen. For me, I don't want to change a thing. The things that have come along with the songs connecting with folks out there and the stories that you hear, with getting to be involved really on another plane with the National Council for Adoption, and the way that I've heard the songs have affected folks. That was the dream. Always the dream is to sing songs that really touch people, or anthems.